faster if you just take a look at them.
I see. Information about this H2 android is indeed contained within our archives. We all understand her to be rather dangerous. However, she's never visited our village in person. My apologies. That's all the information I have.
I see. All right, thanks.
Let's stay sharp and head back to the resistance camp. We should run a check on our consciousness data and resupply. Why did you ask Pascal about A2?
Huh?
It's not recommended to interface with machines without consulting command.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry.
Though I suppose such intense curiosity can be admirable, in its own way.
Thanks, 2B.
Still, machines are the enemy. Don't forget it.
Oh, 2B.
All right.
It should be the resist,
so I'd like to hear
deads and with all of course.
Anyway.
Why must we read all these books?
Knowledge
became
into your
Hey,
yes.
My name should
human decide.
Well,
glad to is there
after I'm sure.
All right.
You mean it? Then I'm
heck you do that.
The bedrock here was bombed out in the last war. Looks like the whole city is starting to sink as a result.
Is that what we need to protect?
Let's take him out already so I can be home in time for dinner and a bath.
Androids don't need to bathe. As long as you perform regular cleaning and maintenance, bathing is unnecessary.
Yeah, but come on, 2B. It still feels good. I think that's the last of the machines.
2B, 9S, come in.
Commander?
Emergency orders incoming. The carrier ship that was set to resupply has come under attack. It's currently being engaged by a swarm of machines. I've asked all Yorha troops in the city ruins for assistance, and I'll need you to provide backup as well. I'm sending flight units and coordinates now. Good luck. Out.
You see? Total slave driver.
If she didn't order others around, what kind of leader would she be?
If you say so.
Up a large-scale enemy inbound. Looks to be 2.8 clicks southwest of us.
unit destroyed. Reverting back to area recon.
Wait, I'm still picking up a large enemy presence.
Didn't I kill that already?
What on... If it's that big, we should be able to see it.
Is that a machine?
It's freaking huge. Crap! It's blocking close-range attacks with EMP blasts. We've got to find another way to damage it.
Operator 210 to 9S. Command has decided to stage a direct satellite laser strike on the hostile. We need you to destroy the enemy EMP generator so we can lock onto the target.
EMP generator?
Sending the coordinates to your map now.
EMP generator target confirmed. Marking on map. Proposal. Destroy the generator quickly.
Elimination of electromagnetic interference. Stand by for incoming satellite laser strike.
Oh, come on! It's got an electromagnetic barrier over its whole body?
Having trouble over there?
Are you Yorha?
Hunter Squadron deploying out of North 12C Defense HQ. I'm the commanding officer, 4B. Don't worry, we'll take it from here.
To B, let's lead this area to the reinforcements. I have an idea. You and I should meet up at the spot I just marked.
We've got mortars lining the shoreline here. All the EMP shielding in the world won't help against close-range mortar fire.
Got it.
I'll help A.
This thing's armor is too thick. We need more firepower.
2B, let's try for a more direct approach.
Direct? Oh, right.
That's right. Lay down some fire in its stupid mouth.
Ah!
part of the machine's network when it happened, so I remember it. The moment it reached land, it went berserk and began attacking everything in sight. No? They eventually marooned it deep in the ocean, but it seems to be searching for a way back. Huh.
Hey, 2B, I think I have another idea. You keep that thing right where it is, okay?
What?
Please, 2B, this is gonna work! But I need you to destroy the EMP unit on that thing's back. Otherwise, they're just going to go off course.
On.
To control.
Alert. Obstacle ahead. A collision at this speed is not recommended.
Well aware, thank you.
This is Tactical Support Unit Pod 042, assigned to 2B.
This is Tactical Support Unit Pod 153, assigned to 9S.
We pods often participate in the same battles. Exchanging our situational data would theoretically allow us to plan combat strategies in a more efficient manner. Proposal: data should be transferred regularly between Pod 042 and Pod 153.
Analysis: this idea is sound. Proposal accepted. Records will be organized in time for the next situational exchange.
9S.
Proposal. Engage memory core diagnostics.
Yeah, yeah.
A single reply is sufficient for acknowledgement.
Fine.
Memory core diagnostics complete. No issues detected.
Good.
Proposal. Engage visual sensor diagnostics.
You got it.
Visual sensor diagnostics complete. No issues detected. All checks complete.
Took long enough. Don't you think it's overkill to perform a full data overhaul?
Unit 9S was seized by the enemy and placed in a non-controlled state for an extended period of time. There is a high probability of corruption by an enemy logic virus.
All right. Cram it. Anyway, I just gotta sync up with the bunker server and then I'm out of here, right? What was that?
Unknown.
Halt the data sync.
Alert. Data synchronization is mandatory for all your high units.
Yeah, I know that, but we just got some kind of weird noise. Halt the data sync for 2B as well.
Affirmative.
Let's figure out where that noise came from. Just to be sure, you know? Open a port to the server. No time to examine everything. Better stick to the main data nodes.
Detected. Access log to Council of Humanity's lunar server.
What's a barrier doing here? Looks like records for supplies shipped to the moon. Strange. There were a ton of empty containers. That's weird. Why would they do that?
Thank you. Detected. Yorha unit storage records.
What's the point of all this heavy security? All the black box data has been deleted, but it looks like everything else is here. Huh? A new port just opened.
Detected. Council of Humanity and Project Yorha Records Index. Alert. We are not authorized to access this data.
Man, this stuff is all wrong. I need to check this out too. An attack barrier? Really? Why the heck would they install one of those in this server? Let's see. Looks like info about how the Council of Humanity was formed as part of Project Yorha. Wait, isn't that backwards?
After a long period of battles and adventures, the prophets spoke. Oh, grant me the mercy of the land. Oh, grant me the joy of the heavens. Release me from my yoke of iron. Thus shall our souls be.
What was that? Crap! Did they find me?
Negative. Emergency backup request from 2B.
Close the server connection and activate my body.
Affirmative.
Ah, 9S.
Operator? What happened?
We recently detected large numbers of machine lifeforms throughout the factory area. We received a support request from 2B soon thereafter, but have been unable to respond due to poor reception.
All right, I'll try to gain access from the main terminal.
Use of server administration room requested. Request granted. You may now use the device in this room.
Okay, good. 2B's black box signal is still. These comms are all met. Guess I'll have to.
Fast. this to the bunker, just in case.
Thank you. you.
Better secure an escape route. First door unlocked. 2B, keep going straight.
Will do.
Disabled. The door's open. Keep moving.
All right.
It's open. Exit route secure.
Thanks.
Alert. 2B is currently engaging a machine life form of significant ability. Said machine is drawing electrical power from the factory itself. Proposal. Infiltrate the factory's mainframe and shut off the power.
Nidus! That Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on it. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
System at 20% control. You have factory system at 50% control. Now we just have to do something about this core. After a long period of battles and adventures, the Prophet spoke. Oh, grant me the mercy of the land. Oh, Grant me the joy of the heavens. Release me from my yoke of iron. Thus shall our souls be saved. Forever and ever. Forever and ever. Those were the words I heard in the moon server. But why?
Alert. 2B has defeated the Goliath-class heavy weapon unit.
Hmm? Right. Okay, good. Commander?
I'm sorry. You're needed back at command.
Understood.
You left.
I found, but I don't. So did.
Yes, we.
But that.
The only.
But
human. All the. If you want.
Wait, you're just.
No, and we. What path will you take? It's up to you to decide.
Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother. Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
The human race is gone. How do I tell 2B?
Emergency protocol for repeat.
Combat
Alert. Mission orders received. Rendezvous with and support Unit 2B near the resistance camp.
Any details?
Large numbers of machine life forms are rampaging through the city ruins.
What? How? They're supposed to be weakened.
Cause unknown. Goliath class enemies also confirmed. Immediate action advised.
Understood.
communications are currently being jammed.
We better hurry.
Nearby. She is likely engaged in combat.
You okay?
Good thing I landed that direct hit. Uh-oh.
You'll die. All of you are going to die.
They're still coming? What do we do? There's too many.
Tubi? Tubi, can you hear me? Our village is under...
Pascal? Come in, Pascal!
Shit!
network have gone berserk. They've sealed off the entrance to the village and are trying to hold them off. But with these weapons, there's only so much we can do.
Let's take these guys out first.
Ah, and here you are. I know you two feel the same. That this world is utterly meaningless. As far as I'm concerned, my brother was everything. Everything must die! Why did you kill my brother?
Alert. Massive energy signature detected.
What is it?
The energy seems to be coming from a large number of linked machine life forms.
He's absorbing the life force of whatever's left on the network.
Damn it! We'll never get anywhere like this. I'm going to try hacking into Eve and shutting him down. Back me up, 2B!
On it.
nothing else.
What is this?
Alert. Disruption detected in Yorha Unit 9S's subconsciousness data. Corruption potential critical. Evacuation recommended.
Can't. Not when I'm this far in.
Brother was everything to me. My life was contained in our moments.
Alert. Corruption confirmed in Yorha Unit 9S's self-consciousness data. Immediate evacuation and treatment recommended.
Just a little more. If I can remove Eve's object control function.
Listen to me, Adam. I never disliked fighting, but I didn't want you to be hurt. And I especially didn't want to lose you. So let's go somewhere quiet. Together, my brother.
It's over.
I really screwed up. When Eve detached from the network.
No.
It's okay. I can always reload my backup data from the bunker.
But you'll lose you, the you that exists at this very moment.
Guess so, but we can't upload this corrupted data to the bunker. So...
9S.
Do this for me.
I'm alive. Goddamned machines! Is this a message? The data transmissions, they're resonating with each other.
Personal data in the machine side of things. Next thing I knew, my sense of self was regenerated over the surrounding network. Having multiple selves fused together like this is a pretty valuable experience, so I wanted to record it. But I couldn't access any storage areas yet, so I just multiplexed it over the memories of some nearby enemies so that when I returned to my own body,
Ines, I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah.
And so, the final battle with Adam and Eve came to an end. This battle will likely have a great effect on the outcome of the war. 2B and I, our battle will continue for some time to come. But that's another story for another day.
Designated
under the
Confirmed.
Remember your pain. The pain of having your homeland stolen. We will never give up our struggle. We will take back the seas, the skies, the land. We will take back our world from the scourge of the machines. We will not fail in this mission. Here and now, we will put an end to this goddamn war. Glory to mankind.